Brought to you by Wikividi Documentaries. Michael Oliver, actor. Michael Ponce Oliverius is an American former child actor of the 1990s, better known by his stage name Michael Oliver. Oliver is best known for his role as Junior in the first two Problem Child movies. Early life and career. Born in Los Angeles, California, Oliver's career started at the age of two. His first job was as a model in a Sears catalog. At age six, he appeared in a Chevron commercial where he wore glasses and had his voice dubbed over. After seeing Oliver in the Chevron commercial, a casting agent for the film Problem Child tracked Oliver down and cast him in the role days later. When Problem Child was released in 1990, Oliver's appearance reminded people of a young Ron Howard as Opie Taylor in The Andy Griffith Show. It became a surprise hit, spawned two sequels and an animated series. Problem Child 2 followed in 1991. However, the script was considered not par with the original and repeatedly resorted to adult language, thus limiting the film's overall appeal. On a 2011 episode of the radio show Love Line, Oliver called in while Problem Child co-star Gilbert Gottfried was guest hosting. It was the first time they had spoken to each other since filming Problem Child 2. In 2015, it was reported that Oliver was happy with his private life away from the celebrity scene and had said he was enjoying a nice, quiet existence, although he expressed he was grateful for the time he had spent in the spotlight as a child star. On Saturday, June 4, 2016, Oliver married his longtime girlfriend Magnolia in Beverly Hills, California. Lawsuit with Universal Pictures. After completion of Problem Child 2, Universal Pictures sued Oliver's manager mother Diane Ponce for extorting his acting contract with the studio. Universal Pictures alleged that, on the eve of filming, Ponce threatened to remove her son from production unless his payment for the film was raised from $80,000 to $500,000. A superior court jury ruled that the contract was unenforceable, Universal Pictures having entered into it under duress, and that Ponce and Oliver were obliged to return the difference between the $250,000 Universal had thus far paid and the $80,000 originally negotiated. Brought to you by Wikividi Documentaries. Would you like to know more?